Good morning, children. I told you in my first module that we are having two textbooks for economics. The one is microeconomics and the second one is statistics. So today we'll discuss the first chapter in statistics titled Introduction to Statistics. So if we talk about the statistics, actually it is a field of inquiry that studies the collection, analysis, interpretation and the presentation of the data. And it is applicable to a wide variety of academic disciplines, from the physical and the social sciences to the humanities. It is also used and misused for making informed decisions in all areas of business and the government. So, the statistics, it deals with the data's collections, analysis and interpretations and the presentation. Through these four processes, the data is compiled. That is, the first one is collection. We have to collect the data. And the second one, we have to analyze the data. The third one, we have to interpret the data. And the fourth one, that is the presentation of the data. And if you see the synopsis, what are they? The basic terms, the definition of the economics, the ordinary business of life. Next one is, what is economic problems? And the last one, why the economic problems arises. These are the terms that we are going to discuss today. So, the first one is the basic terms. Statistics. Statistics means, it's a field of inquiry. And it was defined by a well-known economist known as Alfred Marshall. Here, he defined economics as the study of the mankind in the ordinary business of life. So, in this introduction to statistics, they had defined the economics also, that is by the Alfred Marshall, a great propounder of modern economics. The economics is the study of how people and society choose to employ the scarce resources that could have alternative uses in order to produce various commodities that satisfy their wants and to distribute them for consumption among various persons and groups in society. So here the economics, as if I have explained it earlier about the economics means it is a activity where the people engage for what? To employ the scarce resources that could have alternative uses also. And why these problems arises? Because as they have alternative uses, I told you that the problem of scarcity is there. Why this problem scarcity arises? Because the disposal of the resources are very limited in nature. In our economy, the natural resources are very limited. So, there comes the problem of choice or of allocating the scarce resources to other uses. Due to this scarcity, we have to choose among these resources which can satisfy the urgent needs. And we have to understand that all these resources have alternative uses and That's why this problem of choice arises. As the disposal of the commodities are very limited in nature, and the needs or the demands of the consumers are unlimited, there is a mismatch of needs and the wants. So there comes the problem of choice, as we have to select the resources which can satisfy the urgent needs. So the human wants are unlimited, but the resources to satisfy those wants are limited, and they have alternative uses also. So my dear children, I hope it's clear for you about a small introduction of statistics in economics. Thank you, children.